Configuration items, or CIs, are the building blocks that make up business services. Managing them effectively is a key activity of the configuration management process, which looks to make sure these components are accounted for and reliable information on them is available. It lays the groundwork for trustworthy service operations. The most widespread practice to do this is by building a configuration management database, or CMDB, that sets out your CIs and their relationships. ITIL defines a CI as any component which needs to be managed in order to deliver an IT service. It refers to any identifiable and manageable element that contributes to the functioning of an organization's IT environment. This can include hardware, software, network equipment, buildings, suppliers, and documentation. That is, anything that can make up part of an IT service. Assets and CIs are dealt with in the ITIL framework. They are both key components that must be kept under your radar and help you efficiently manage your IT environment. However, there are key differences between the two to consider. A CI is a building block within an organization's IT infrastructure and includes any components that need to be managed and controlled to ensure the delivery of IT services. The focus of CIs is on their impact on delivering stable IT services and their relationships and dependencies with other CIs throughout an organization. The CMDB stores and manages information about CIs and their relationships. An asset refers to any item that has value to an organization and can contribute to its financial status. The focus of assets is on their monetary value and management, and IT Asset Management, or ITAM, involves the lifecycle of the financial aspects of assets, such as procurement costs, maintenance, depreciation, and disposal. CI attributes are the characteristics that describe and define a specific CI within your IT infrastructure. They provide details about the CI, its specifications, what makes it part of the service provision, and the relationships between them. By clearly defining them in a CMDB, you have access to a map of how everything operates and relates with each other in your environment. This provides valuable information to support your IT functions. These are some common types of CI attributes. The CI lifecycle refers to the stages a CI goes through within an organization's IT environment. Effective management ensures that CIs are properly managed, controlled, and maintained throughout their lifecycle in line with corporate requirements. The process typically includes the following stages. Planning and design. Identifying the need for a new CI is the main part of the requirements gathering exercise that kicks off this process. Acquisition and procurement. Procuring or creating the CI according to the design specifications. Identification and registration. Assigning the CI a unique identifier and registering it in the CMDB. In test environment, ensuring that it functions as required and meets quality standards. Deployment. Releasing it to the production environment and made available to end users. Early life support. The warranty or settling in period may include enhancing support levels and response times when a CI has been recently deployed to the live environment. Production environment. Performing the monitoring, management, maintenance, and updates required to keep the CI running effectively and efficiently. Retirement and disposal. When the CI is no longer needed, the retirement and disposal process involves ensuring any data is removed, redeploying any related software licenses, and recycling or disposing any hardware components. As we mentioned, the best way to stay on top of your practice is to incorporate a robust tool with specific configuration management features. In this sense, CIs are managed most effectively in a CMDB or CMS environment. So let's take a minute to understand how this works. The CMDB is a database that stores configuration records throughout their lifecycle, which also maintains their relationships between configuration records. In other words, it captures the CIs that make up IT systems and how they work together to deliver business services. Understanding and managing configuration items is crucial for effective IT service delivery. By using a CMDB, you can keep track of all your CIs and their relationships, ensuring reliable and efficient service operations. Incorporating tools like InvGate Insight can help streamline this process, making it easier to manage and maintain your IT environment. Do you have insights on this topic you'd like to share? Please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to InvGate Academy for more insights into the world of service management.